Oh, hush, dog. You're fine. Discovered Concord. Yes. Dog meat. Where? Laser musket. Oh, fuck that noise. I'm not doing that bullshit. Hell no. Go in here then. Fucking dog meat. You jackanapes. I love that. I love it so much. So there's somebody upstairs. that noise? What is making that sound? Because I need it. I have no idea where my dog is. Bottle caps. So many drugs.
Hey.
Now we see how much dog meat can hold. Oh, damn. You are perfectly fine, sweetie boo. Alright, I think I've killed all of them.
I'm coming in there, and they're gonna skin every last one of you!
Come on, man, they ain't going no-
Huh?
You're a shit.
Shut the fuck up a second. I hear a squid.
It's fine. Fine. Everything's fine. Good boy. Good boy.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey. Commonwealth Minuteman.
Minuteman?
The hell is a Minuteman?
So now I'm traveling backward in time.
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but that really fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there.
God damn it.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here Sturgis.
Hey.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow. You really aren't from around here, are you?
No.
Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiation's rotted their brains, make them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
That'll be a good one.
Sturgis, tell her.
There's a crashed vertibird up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. The
might have seen. I like that he has no subtitles. It's looks still like fucking Preston. Just left behind a seriously sweet good. Love it. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power
armor. Military issue. That's some serious protection.
Oh, it gets better.
Get the suit. You can rip the thing right off the vertebrae. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
And I can use the minigun like a rifle.
Don't see why not. It'll have a manual trigger. Just aim it at the bad guys and do the old spray and pray. Now, as for the armor, it's out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. We know right where to find it.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You can give it a shot.
Somehow Sturgis is less useful in this playthrough because even his audio lines don't fucking work.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck finally turned it around.
You're with the rescue team?
No.
All right. Now we figure out how to get upstairs. You know, without dying. Oh. I think I went through the wrong door. What did you found, Sugar Boo? Oh, shit. Good spot, man. Good dog. Well, we'll see if I can find my way back up here later. I'm pretty sure I looted that one. Yeah. Those are some creepy ass portraits. All right. There we go. Come on, dog meat. Oh, right, it's on. Yeah, it's on this side. is it? Oh, nope, nope, it is in fact on the other side. Dogmeat! Alright. Go through here. That there are some things I can just knock out of the fucking way. So many things. Got no time for your shit. Grandma about to die. I really hate using the power armor. Like, I cannot put into words how much I hate it. Alright, Dogmeat, please don't kill yourself with this. Oh, what the fuck? I have no idea what's happening, so... Oh, this is gonna suck. Fucker. Oh, well, that could have gone very badly. Okay. Hey, man. Nothing on you. Where'd he go? There you are. Very, very confused. I think that's everybody? I think. I hope.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here, for everything you've done,
I like that he's got a laser beam going through his fucking hand.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us.
I'll think about it.
Before you leave, kid. A word about the journey you're about to start on, because I see your destiny, and I know your pain.
Okay, I'm listening.
You're the one who holds me. I would hope, but all is not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive. It's weird, and it ain't always clear, but your son's out there, and even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth, Diamond City.
What's in Diamond City?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later.
Junk. It's gonna kill you.
Shut, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need this sense.
No way I can pack this.
We're gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend
here.
Hey,
Sturgis.
It's safe.
You coming with us to Sanctuary?
For that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy's thought?
Hold on. Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So, Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody?
Yeah, that's what I thought, hooker.
Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June. It's time to go.
Huh. Okay.
Hey.
Over here. Hi, baby. Hi, baby. Yes, he's a good boy. Such a good boy. Jesus, how much does this dog hold? Oh my God, shut up, Grandma Moses. I don't like Mama Murphy. I'm probably in the minority on that, but I really don't care.
Don't forget the price you paid to get this car. Let's move out. I'll take point. Get close, everyone. We're right behind you, boss.
Are you gonna...
Sounds like you better get going to Diamond City.